So you're BAFTA nominated today, and with all that you're achieving so far, what would you have told your 12-year-old self?
Continuing being you, because you'll figure it out one day. And yeah, that's probably what I'll tell my 12-year-old self. I mean, I feel like I'm in a good position today, and I just want to carry on learning. So yeah, that's another thing I'll tell my 12-year-old self. Carry on learning. There's nothing better than learning. You know what I'm trying to say? It's very important.
Thank you. And last year was a big year for you. Had Top Boy, had Blue Story. What can you tell us about what you're working on now?
I'm actually not working on anything at the moment, but I've got a lot of projects coming out this year. For me, just working on myself, reading more, watching more stuff, getting more of a taste of the stuff that I want to do, just being inspired by all of these actors, their work. It's just a blessing, man. And that's what I'm focused on now, just to be more inspired and to do greater things and to show people that I can be really great at what I want to do.
Thank you. And lastly, obviously you went from what I remember, face of JD, A-list, and now all of these achievements. How do you feel right now in this moment?
Blessed. I feel like this is, like, for me, obviously, awards and that, I just never ever thought about them. So just to be nominated and to be here, like I said, with these amazing, talented people, is a blessing in itself. And all the work that I've done up until this point is just stepping stones. And even this is just another stepping stone on the journey, because after today, we just got to keep putting on the work to hopefully be here again next year and the year after that. You know what I'm trying to say? Because that's what we want to do.
Thank you. We are rooting for you. Hope you win tonight.